After receiving news of additional positive cases within the same quarantine center, that is Mabera, St. Mary's Mabera, some 7 people escaped from the center. One of them was immediately arrested by the community who brought him back, of course keeping a safe distance. They noticed him, and because of their kind of reaction, he was able to come back. The other one has been brought back also today. He's been gotten from the community. He's been brought back to the quarantine center. So we have other 5 who are still at large. But our team are out, and we are actually tracing them. As I speak, we have already established their names, their villages, their telephone numbers, and the search is ongoing on. We are together with the police officers and the CID to make sure that this works well. And the collaboration or partnership between us and the national government is that strong. It's working well for us, and I believe that maybe by the end of the day we would be able to recover the said quarantines. That movement, given what is happening in Tanzania has not put up very strict measures on control of their borders. One said that is the major challenge or cause of panic for Migori County. All the cases we have a history of Tanzania, except one case, who is now the first contact of the first case we got 2 weeks ago. So really the issue of the border is an issue of greatest concern to us, and I want to call upon the relevant authorities to continue to come along and work with us together. If it were within our control as a county, probably we would have closed the borders. And that's why we went ahead and even closed the markets. The Kenyan market is closed. We don't expect anybody to go to Tanzania and back.